everything what you need to know about real estate, and also how to take, buy and acquire land, and also houses and different other things where they let you know about, and it also make you to understand, say, once you feel dream and you go feel do wait and live. All right, so today for Dream About section, we also get a qualified lawyer, Mrs. Ibuku Owolabi.
Thank you.
Okay then, what's going to be the smart way to feel make all those decisions before you go feel acquire properties?
Documents for the plot of land.
Yes.
We get the one we call purchase receipt.
Okay.
Where they give you when you finish payment. They go give you letter of allocation that states that the plot of land where you buy.
Mm.
This one are your allocation. You go get number. Some they get number, some no they get number. Then they go give you deed of assignment. Then a document from the company where you buy the land from. And
right.
You.
When be the right time for you to feel buy property in the name of your own partner?
I don't know any time. We do right. I don't feel advice on that one. But if you want buy property in the name of your partner, no problem. Just that it didn't happen.
Ma, they ask you now this afternoon, the documents then will be say go feed, they're very important for you, no feed miss out at all.
They get excision,
uh-huh.
They get deed of assignment, they get survey,
mm-hmm.
They get governor's consent,
yeah.
They get COO. All the land, now family land really.
Yes.
So they go do search.
Whether this family truly get them or they
not.
Sell them. All those ones I need to find out well.
You'll find out. Because every CEO will get number.
Okay. So make we talk another document now.
Survey plan are the description of the land captured on paper.
Mm-hmm.
Now survey or they do that one.
As the land be, but they capture them for paper.
For paper.
Okay.
You go get, we see that they call coordinates. Those ones that are numbers.
Mm-hmm.
We go identify where the land starts, where it ends.
Where it end. Okay.
You go get description of the land.
Everything
go
there. Alright. So make we go straight now to deed of assignment.
On top of deed of assignment, now agreements. Name of the owner of the land or the seller, and then your own name, and then address of the seller, and your own address. We won't buy the land. Most time, the lawyer of the family, they draft them where you go pay safe.
Yes.
And then the dates where they sign.
Everything
go there inside the deed of assignment.
As the lawyer take put them down.
Yes.
So, make we talk about the governor's consent.
Governor's consent, now on top of that deed of assignment where they don't register. Now there the governor's consent always there. And then the CEO will go there in the name of the family, not be in your own name.
Not be
now
your
when,
own name.
Now when you want make him be in your own name.
Yes.
Now there the governor's consent coming. And
we'll
now on top the deed.
So
the right hand. Because governor no fit give two CEO.
Okay.
For one particular land.
Okay. So then that same one, now you go still the pass.
Yes.
They go. Now we talk about the land gazette now.
Gazette now. Land where government don't excise.
Mm-hmm.
That means land where they don't talk, say they no go use them.
So this land now, they it belong to any family?
The family, they get the land. Let's say Lagos State now.
Mm-hmm.
Every land where they Lagos State.
They get state.
Now Lagos State government owner.
Owner,
yes.
Okay.
By
then,
right.
By right.
Then
by the
law.
Okay. So for the ones then where we say they don't they use, and then they decide say they no go free use the land, or they no one use them again.
Yes.
So now they call land gazette.
Now that one they go publish
the certificate. Okay.
Inside a documents where
okay.
They call gazette.
Gazette, okay.
Every document get file number, file name. So now to get your lawyer, or if na survey plan, get a registered surveyor.
Mm-hmm.
We go check for survey. But every other document, na lawyer, go help you go verify. Do search for Alausa.
And time for you to feel call us on top of the phone line 012-770-951.
Hello,
Abigail, welcome. You go buy the property in the name of your partner.
Yes, it's another marriage.
If you don't, they're legally married.
Yes.
Well done, Abigail.
Hello, Elijah the talk.
Elijah.
Yes. The time I go see my property in the name of my wife, the time where my wife got to accept person for me.
Why?
If she won't claim the property, I claim my the name of my chicken.
God go help you.
Amen.
Bye-bye. Hello.
Yeah, teacher.
I greet you.
I get opportunity to buy property for my partner. I could buy a property even because one, since when you trust somebody when you with them there before marriage, so what is that? You not buy property?
You get partner for your life now.
Yes, now.
I for say I there for you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
I can only buy property for my wife. One, if my wife is of good behavior.
Okay.
And I'm convinced beyond reasonable doubt that this woman is my wife.
Your last information for the people.
On my own advice. Buy from estates, real estate companies,
okay.
Where you feel know their address, where they dey. You go fit take their documents, go verify for Alausa.
Okay.
That is the best place to actually buy land from.
Yeah, but thank you to everybody who listened to
thank
us
you.
This afternoon. And also thank you to Dream Abode. Always they bring better information come your way. And don't forget, say you need to follow them up. Dream, then ABODE TV on Instagram, Twitter, and also Facebook. My name still remains Cheche, and I Dream Abode. Bring this better information for you.
True rent to own policy, whereby you pay just 5% of the cost of the unit. We have it in 12.